remain calm, you may notice a slight change in the environment.
Oh, just a
fear
slight.
Not. It's all part of the plan.
Remember, as long
the
as
Super
Gore's
location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
I don't like this guy. Come on, boy, where you at? Well, there he is.
One.
sniper. Totem. Ah, yes, because they need to be stronger. Gonna be a little rough. Let's do it. There we go. Let's see. Glory kills faster. Speed boost. Okay, this looks like it's gonna get violent.
Will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Yes, sir. What do we got? What do we got? There's some life back there. There it is.
Evolution just needs a little push, and here at the UAC, we push hard.
That the camouflage? What the fuck? I don't want to deal with camouflage enemies. Why you gotta do that to me? Definitely health. Submit to them. I like it.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
They're gonna fight hard for this thing. I'm gonna tell them I'm not gonna like this. Oh, wrong button. Not through. Ah, you missed. Didn't miss that one. Weapon point, baby. Ooh. Gun. You want gun. Oh, yeah, no. God damn it. Annoying ass motherfuckers. Give me my ammo. Yes, it is the rat suit.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
God damn it.
Don't be afraid. What's your soul?
I gotta get back there somehow. hell yeah. Oh, it was a trap. It was a trap. It was a trap.
Is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power.
Of course.
Unlocking the left terminal room now.
All we had to do was flip a switch. They didn't like destroy it. Interesting. Yeah, it does not like that.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
You need to open it manually. Hey, how about you fuck off? How about you fuck off, you slithering son of a bitch? Oh, you really like to freak me out, don't you? Oh, nope. No, you don't. No, no, you don't. Oh, maybe. He might. He just might. Freeze, maybe? Freeze? Yes. Freeze! And I'm out of everything. Except this! Haha. Where the hell are you guys at?
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do not run from our mortally challenged guests.
Oh, I need ammo though.
To our new friends.
I need ammo. There we go. Thank you, kind sir. Your donation is greatly appreciated.
Ask what you can do for us.
Oh, 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 straight nasty. I like to cut corners. Nope, nope, you sure need to get the fuck out of here. Hit him with everything I got. Alright, I think we did that. We'll finish off this one, because why not? I don't see myself ever using a remote detonate, but... Fuck it, move on. I do not want to end up down there. Yes, there's that damn totem. Fuck that totem pole. Good thing. God fucking. So we got the key. Oh, oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, no, you don't. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Yeah, course I can. Okay, I got a big old gun. That's not doing anything. Oh, mommy! I guess. Ammo! Quick, where's the little ones? They're not a little one. He's following me pretty hard. There you are. Now we're back in the game. A lot of shit here. Something down there. That's where the Slayer key's at. Got a couple secrets and shit. Go do that Slayer gate. I would love to have that baby done. Yep, there she is. Here we fucking go. Time to sit up in my chair. Okay. Use his arm as a knife. Get him. Oh, fuck. Alright, hurry up and finish this. Woo! Nothing like a Slayer gate to make you a man. Just stab it in there, because that's how keys work. Somehow this opens the door to the heart.
The hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Hmm. Alright, let's get through this gate here. Go. thing's just gonna explode.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Are they gonna, like, surprise attack me before I can get to it? No? Okay, sayonara, Gore Nest. Full power.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Oh, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Nope. I'll get the fuck out of my way. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Gotta jump. Alright, down here, and then we gotta...
This facility will self-destruct
yeah, fuck you guys.
Shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Yeah, make sure you save your work, guys. Your life might be in danger, but we need profits. Okay. That fucked him up. Still seeing a lot of demon stuff around, so I don't know how. Oh, okay.
Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search.
Who's?
I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Alrighty then. Guess that marks that mission.